This is super fun. I have no idea where I was playing it. Well, actually, I'm here in the vault. But this is another edition of the Endsley Collection. Thanks for tuning in. This is a cool show and tell because I've never seen a horn like this. This is a very beautiful, gold-plated, by the way, King E-flat Alto Cornet. Now, maybe it's an alto horn and it takes an alto horn mouthpiece, but we couldn't seem to procure the right mouthpiece for it. But it feels pretty decent in with this King mouthpiece, actually. So, very unique wrap. It's got a trumpet block, though. That's one thing that you'll see. It's a little longer than the Liberty blocks that you can see. And it has tuning on here, tuning here, tuning on the other things. All of the slides, I think. Hold on. All right, this one doesn't work, but the rest of them do. Does it have? Yeah, it's beautiful. And it has a beautiful engraving, if you can see the King engraving. King made some amazing horns, and this is definitely one of them. This is the alto horn. So it's pitched in E flat. And there is a buzz somewhere on the first valve, so there might be a loose brace. Let me see if I can find it. Or actually, maybe something over there is buzzing. Let me play over here. Super fun. I don't play E-flat alto that much. That's kind of probably not a shocker, because this is like the only one I've seen. So, actually there's another one in the collection, but it's a con, and I have seen that one a little bit more often, but the King is beautiful. This is lot 142 on the Endsley collection.